Good morning students. In this class I would like to explain about physical interpretation of a curl of a vector point function. Suppose if we take, if w bar is angular velocity of a rigid body, the rigid body is rotating about a fixed axis, and v bar is the velocity vector point function at the point p of x y z on the rigid body, then we have a known formula, that is w bar is half of curl v bar. The angular velocity of the rotation at any point is equal to half of the curl of the velocity vector point function. So here v bar is the velocity vector point function and w bar is the angular velocity. So to find angular velocity or velocity vector point function, we will use this formula. So formula is w bar is half of curl v bar. So rotational vectors, so we will use this formula. This formula justifies the curl of a vector. So, for not only for rotational vectors, the formula is used for irrotational vectors also. For irrotational motion or irrotational vector, suppose if we found curl v bar is a 0 bar for a vector point function v bar, where v bar is a velocity vector point function. Suppose the value is a 0 bar, then v bar is called irrotational vector. So, and the motion is known as irrotational motion. So we have a definition for irrotational vector. So definition is important for 2 marks. Definition is, if f bar is any irrotational, then curl f bar must and should be 0 bar. So irrotational vector means a vector point function f bar is called irrotational if curl f bar value must and should be 0 bar. 0 bar means null vector 0i plus 0j plus 0k bar. And also we have a known important note, that is, whenever f bar is irrotational, there exists a scalar point function phi such that satisfying the equation f bar equal to del phi, f bar is grad phi. This phi is known as a scalar potential function of f bar. So whenever f bar is irrotational, we have a condition, that is, f bar is del phi. Here phi is a unique scalar potential function. And it is easy to prove f bar equal to del phi and curl f bar value is a 0 bar. We will see in problems also, f bar is like a grad phi. So suppose if we take this problem, f bar equal to grad phi, and if we compute the curl of grad phi or curl f bar, the value is a 0 bar. So that f bar is known as a irrotational vector. So this idea is very useful while we will study the topic work done by the force, which is taken as a later topic. We will discuss in that topic also. We will use this condition. So what is the condition here? Whenever f bar is irrotational, then we will have curl f bar value is 0 bar, and there exists a unique scalar potential function phi such that f bar equal to del phi. So example is, f bar is xy square I bar plus 2x square yz j bar minus 3yz square k bar. Find curl f bar. We have to compute curl f bar at the point 1 minus 1 1. So given f bar, which is compared with f1i plus f2j plus f3k, we will find curl f bar. In this we have to compute determinant ijk and dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z are as usual for any problem to find determinant. And last row is ijk quotient for the given vector point function. The determinant computed easily for the 3x3 matrices, which is already we have well known in intermediate and BTech first year first sem matrices chapter. In matrices chapter we already discussed about 3x3 matrices determinant. Just we have to find out a determinant here, and curl f bar value, which is to be computed at the point 1 minus 1 1. Just we have to replace x as 1, y as minus 1, and z as 1. So we will get the result.